Hi, in this video we're going to cover using WebM Test to connect from the map machine to a remote target machine to test the WMI connectivity. To do that we're going to use the tool WebM Test. So we'll bring up WebM Test, WBEMTEST. Once we're in the WebM Test tool, we need to connect to that remote machine. When I click connect, by default, it's going to try to take me to the local machine namespace. So to point it at the remote machine, we will need to give it its network path and then provide the domain and user credentials for that account and connect. Now, the fact that it was able to connect and didn't give me an error tells me that I have permissions and we have now established a WMI connection. But I want to verify that I'm actually getting data out of WMI and that there's not something wrong with the WMI database on that machine. So I will do a WMI query of select all from Win32 processor. And here we got that WMI class back from that remote machine. And here is all the data on that processor in that machine's WMI class. Now, if I did not have permissions or there was something else wrong, we would have gotten an error. Something similar to this. There could be many errors, but I'm going to show you, I'm going to use a improper credential one just to make it easy to show you that you find out pretty quickly that your access is denied and that you need to start doing some troubleshooting and investigating along with an error number. Now with WMI, that is not always, it's a good place to start, but not always the root problem. So if you have a firewall or something else, antivirus or something blocking the connection, you could be getting denied access. And that is how you use WMI, WebM Test, to test WMI connectivity to a remote machine.